We use hormones during stimulation fundamentally to improve oocyte recruitment in a way to allow us to have a greater possibility of having viable embryos to transfer later in IVF cycles.